What is time?
It was disconcerting to see the sun arc in less than a minute. To see a snail race by. My flowers flinging wide their petals to embrace the new day. And the hours speeding across the face of my sundial. And the flowers closing their eyes for the night. It was wonderful.
When we describe motion, we do so as a function of time. 10 meters per second, 100 miles per hour. But the mathematical description of velocity is moot, unless we can define time. Is time universal? In other words, is there an audible tick-tock throughout the galaxy? A master clock, so to speak, forging ahead like Mozart's metronome? The answer, my friends, is no. Time is not absolute. In fact, for us believing physicists, the distinction between the past, present, and future is but a stubborn illusion.
No!
We'll be right back.